Hey guys, welcome back to another fight in the Abyss. So now we've got a nice little Aegon fight against a ghost. There's nothing really special here except to try and keep track of the tech charges, just with the tech champ that every so often, if you're not throwing your specials every 10 charges, the power gets transferred over to ghost and you don't want to push her to special 3. Again, like most fights in the Abyss, it's your, you don't really have a chance to practice beforehand, so you just go in and do your best. So at least this one doesn't have any like tricky little bits like Bishop, where you're trying to do a specific set of combos, or it doesn't have the thing like Red Skull where you have to get them over like 2 bars of power. This is more just, ground and pound and, just beat them into submission. So, I do screw up a couple times on this one. Where I just, that's the nature of doing these Abyss paths. You're trying to do it in, one night, and you're just going to lose your concentration at a certain point. So I definitely die a couple times, and sometimes I get like some solid runs in where I just kind of run out of hits. But, I think for the most part, this one went pretty smooth. So enjoy the rest of the fight, and we'll see you for the next one.